Welcome to Sabre TV. I'm Caroline Zukowsky. I'm here with Ahmad Hawkins, host of The Ball Hawk Show, which you can check out on iTunes. We're 45 days away from kickoff here and about a little over a week until training camp starts. So I thought we'd start with the offense. The biggest concern is the offensive line. So how can we see that shaping up this year?
You know, the greatest thing about the offensive line is just the maturity level. We have veterans transferring in, getting that cohesiveness, having an offensive line coach that's familiar with the team. So they now get to review and not really have to learn. So that's the greatest thing about offensive line is just that continuity and being able to be on the same page and adjust on the fly.
We have a couple of graduate transfers. Yes. So what can we expect to see from them this year?
For the graduate transfers, we can expect to see a lot of gameplay experience, a lot of college experience, just knowing the speed. That's the biggest thing, just the playing speed and learning how to adjust in games. And with graduate transfers, the maturity level is going to be very high. So they'll be able to retain and attain information quickly.
And they'll be protecting Kurt Benkert. So what did we see from him last year and his progress, and what do you predict for him this year?
Kurt Benkert, we see a guy that has a lot of arm talent, that can make every throw. Sometimes he's too much of a gunslinger because he relies on that special arm talent that he has, but he's a leader. And the one thing that fans get to enjoy this year that they were not able to enjoy last year is his wheels. He can run, and he's coming off the ACL injury. We're not making excuses, but it usually takes you a year to get over it fully. So he's over it fully, he's lost weight, he's slimmed down, and he's ready to go.
That's good to hear. Now, we've had a little trouble with the backup quarterback. Marvin Zanders didn't come to Virginia. What do you think about taking away Lindell Stone's redshirt year?
You know, I have no issue with it because Coach Mendenhall likes to evaluate the freshman fully, and he's not one of those old school coaches that just research you and wants to save you for later. He wants you to compete. We still have Cross, but that's a guy who's similar to Marcus Hagins when he was here. We could use him at receiver. So that just shows that how much trust they have in a new freshman recruit coming in from Woodbury Forest, who broke almost every record that he could chase.
Good too. And then, so out of all this offense, who do you think will have the biggest standout season this year?
Standout season. I know the fans are going to love this answer. The offensive line should have the biggest standout season because they are the most important component. To keep Benkert healthy and open up running lanes for our two tailbacks that are very capable. So, you know, it's been a long time since our offensive line has definitely been dominant. And that's what we definitely need.